Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Topical Talks for a new tutorial video. And in this video, we will learn how to claim your pending Robux. Firstly, open up your browser and in the search panel, go and type Roblox. Then left click on Roblox and go to the Roblox website. After the Roblox website has loaded, make sure that you're logged in with your account. Then click on the Robux section and click on My Transactions. In My Transactions section, you will find how much Robux you are currently pending. There are various reasons for your Robux pending. Typically, pending Robux means that you have earned Robux from a game, sale or other transaction, but they haven't been added to your account yet. Sometimes to claim the pending Robux, you might need to complete certain actions such as verifying your email address or phone number. Follow the instruction given on the Roblox website to claim your pending Robux. After completing the required actions, wait for a short period of time for the pending Robux to be added to your account. If the Robux are still not added, try refreshing your account or logging out and logging back in. If you have completed the required action and the pending Robux are still not added to your account after waiting for nearly a month, then you need to contact the Roblox support for assistance. You have to go to the Roblox support page and submit a ticket explaining the issue with the pending Robux. Provide all the necessary details including your name, the amount of pending Robux and any relevant screenshots or information. By following this tip, you can claim your pending Robux and enjoy. Thank you again for watching the video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel and see you in the next video.